There are some items in bedrooms that are much, much, much harder to get than others. Some could be lobby gadgets, some could be kits, titles. But today, we're going to be discussing the various items in Roblox bedrooms. Let's get into the video. Alright, the first rare item on our list today is a kit, and that is Void Region. Void Region came out in the Christmas bundle of 2021, and legit came out so long ago. It was like 3 years ago. Half of you guys weren't even born, bruh. But since Void Region basically did the same thing as Jade, people just said it was off-brand Jade and no one bought it, especially since it costed way extra. But this item is 10 times more rare than Void Region. And I'm talking about the Hoverboard Lobby Gadget. The only way to obtain this is by being a developer in Roblox bedrooms, and there's very little footage of devs having this. And only devs or people who are very, very close to the dev team can even have this item. So basically, it means less than 100 people have this Lobby Gadget in Roblox Bedwars. Now, there's stuff that you may have that is actually incredibly rare, like a rare clan tag. Now, what makes a clan tag rare is usually how short it is. Now, some examples are 9R Clan or AO Clan, all found by my friend ANG. But the rarest item, maybe the rarest of them all, is Academy Airy. This came out in December 17th of 2021. Having this kit skin is insanely rare because you have to have Airy, which is already a rare kit and not many people have it at all. And the kit skin came out 3 years ago, which makes anyone having it incredibly, incredibly rare. Now, this rare item, only 63 people have. And that is, of course, Famous Roll. Now, the only way to get Famous Roll is to get recognized by easy.gg. And there's millions of Roblox Bedwars YouTubers, but none of them have got recognized besides these 63 people. And if you want to make it 64, maybe you should like and subscribe right now. But let's move on to the next rare item. Okay, so for this rare item, it can take months of grinding to get, and I'm talking about the Evelynn kit contract win effect. To obtain this, you need to get 1500 kills with Evelynn, 150 wins with Evelynn, 30 dash kills with Evelynn, and 600 dashes with Evelynn, which you take months of grinding to get if you don't know Life the Game. And there's not a lot of people who have this unless they play the game constantly. Now, since this has been out for a while, a lot more people have gotten it, but if you don't play Evelynn, this is a real hard thing to get, not gonna lie. And for the next item or placement, it can take thousands of real-life dollars to get this, and I'm of course talking about being on the gifter leaderboard in Bedwars. Now, there's a gifting leaderboard, and to get onto this, you have to at least gift 215 kits in Roblox Bedwars, and that's 84,000 Robux, or 800 USD. So, like, unless you're Jeff Bezos, Elon Musk, you know, rich, you basically can never get this, and anyone who's even on this leaderboard is super generous. It is insanely rich. Now, the second rarest thing on this list, only 8 people have it in the world, and that is a trophy toss emote. This emote was given by DV himself for a voting contest with only 8 winners, making it the rarest emote in the game. So unless you're a master builder, you're never getting this. And since you can't get it anymore, you know, GG's, go next. Now, the rarest thing a Roblox Bedwars player can get, it will take them months, if not years, of grinding, exploring, hours of hard work. It will take them years. Some may never even get one. It's a girlfriend. Hey, let's go! Cause I'm feeling like I'm running and I'm feeling like I gotta get away, better know that I don't and I won't ever stop, cause you know I gotta win every day. Go! She didn't really, really wanna pop me, so just know that you will never pop me.